Cast your mind back to when you were in school or when you were kids, and someone would get a bottle of pop, or lemonade, or what have you, and it'd be about, well, half a dozen of you, and you'd be the last one. First one to have a swig, then you'd pass the bottle, then you'd have a swig, and by the time it got to you, the bottle would be about third full, and there'd be something floating in it. But we still used to drink it.